A pair of teenage girls should be in Mahoning County's juvenile court tomorrow in connection with a homicide. Police say the girls are facing charges of complicity in the death of 18-year-old Brandon Wareham, who was killed in March on Youngstown's west side. At the time, detectives told us the shooting happened during a drug deal. Three adults have already been charged with murder in the case. The girls are ages 15 and 17.